If you think you're the one controlling your phone, think again. Imagine sharing your photos, contacts, and even personal messages with a complete stranger, and you don't even know about it. That stranger is called Pegasus. But what makes Pegasus so scary? Pegasus is one of the most advanced spyware technologies of its time. Once it enters your phone, everything private gets exposed to someone lurking on the other end. Pegasus can turn on your camera, record videos and voice messages, and see every media file you have. It can even record your password keystrokes. But hold on, the scariest part is how it enters your phone. Pegasus can sneak into users' phones via malicious links, text messages, or the most advanced approach, a zero-click attack, meaning the user doesn't perform any action. The company that developed Pegasus was called the NSO Group. The spyware's primary goals were governmental surveillance information gathering and spying on terrorist groups and various organized crime units. Pegasus was so successful that it helped capture the head of a Mexican drug cartel, El Chapo. But soon, things went downhill. Leaked data proved that many governments began to abuse Pegasus and were targeting individuals, such as human rights activists and journalists, especially in those countries where democracy is not thriving. Investigators found thousands of individual names and phone numbers in the leaked surveillance list around the globe. A significant amount of those numbers were either infected or targeted by Pegasus. On October 2nd, journalist Jamal Khashoggi died in an attack on the Saudi consulate in Turkey. Soon afterward, the Pegasus spyware was detected on his fiancée's phone. There's no evidence that Pegasus had anything to do with the journalist's murder, but one thing's for sure. Pegasus spyware remains a real threat to the privacy of ordinary citizens.